Yesterday, on May Day 2013, the members and friends of the World Federation of Trade Unions organized rallies, strikes, and demonstrations in more than 90 countries around the world. We convey a red, class-oriented salute to all of the millions of working people who participated. We denounce the governments of Colombia, Turkey, Swaziland, etc., that attacked the demonstrations and they banned the rallies. May Day is the most important strike of the working class in its country. However, in many countries, the governments and the bourgeoisie have succeeded to make it a working day. For example, in the United States of America, in Australia, and elsewhere, the reality is that May Day is illegal. We, as the class-oriented trade union movement, we will struggle so that all the working people in all countries of the world will have the right to celebrate the International Working Day, Workers' Day. We continue the struggles that started in Chicago in 1886. We will not become slaves of the 21st century.